last year, Film Companion posted a screening of Virus. Okay, and Akshay Kapoor and Reema, Parvati, Mohsin, Sharfu, all the writers, everybody was here, and there was a Q&A after the movie, and the audience really loved the film. And at one point, somebody from the audience said, in this very anguished voice, that why is Malayalam cinema so much better than Hindi cinema? What are you all watching? What are you all reading? And he was almost angry, you know. And of course, Ashik very, very sort of gracefully deflected it and said, no, there's good and bad films everywhere, and et cetera, et cetera. But I want to bring up that question again. What are you all watching? What are you all reading? What are you all smoking? Like, what
We're talking now,
is going
yeah.
on? Tell me,
So,
how do you do what you do?
Malayalam cinema is always dependent on literature, good literature. People like, you know, the strength of Malayalam cinema has always been the writers. You know, the kind of respect what writers get in the entire Indian industry, I think Malayalam cinema is the best. Still, Malayalam cinema, like, I used to remember when, you know, Salim Javed was a name, which was actually promoted from, like, I've interacted with Javed Saab, and Javed Saab told me, like you know, we used to advertise our names. We used to do that. Malayalam cinema is not like that. Malayalam cinema is had a lot of creative writers. Those are from literature background. I mean, it's not from, not only from cinema background. Now the thing is that there is a proper way of amalgamation which has happened between writers and directors. So it's like a combined art form. And probably it is because, you know, we all move into a single page so easily, and there is no other you know, pressures coming from the production side, and there is no focus group. Whatever we have, you have got, like, somebody like I've edited films in Bombay, and I've seen these focus groups ruining films. There is no such groups here. They go with the conviction of the director or the vision of the writer or like the conviction of the entire crew. That is a trust we should have.
Well, you know, Roshan, we've already got you doing a Hindi film, Fahad. Listen, you've improved massively. Okay, I've done two interviews with Fahad in like a week. This is amazing. This is amazing. I
There was a
saved you
moment
for
when
8 months.
I have to add one
Fourth one.
moment when Javed Saab, after watching Takeoff, he was telling me that you should ask Fahad to come and do a film in Bombay.
There you go.
Because, you
There
know,
you go.
because I haven't seen an actor whose eyes are functioning so well. Like, you know, he
Exactly.
was so mesmerized watching it. Like, he was telling me.
Thank you.